Yo, shout out to Savon the Don, man. This man been supporting since day one. Gang, I appreciate you. Hey, if y'all want to see reactions, go to his YouTube.
This some shit they can move in a party. You little niggas who move are retarded. Bro, I'm still on the move for the target. We gon' run up that money regardless. I don't need me a mic, you can give me a Glock. I'm really focused on zipping the op. They tryna tell if he breathing or not. He probably gon' stop, I can bring him the box. I'm tryna figure a way, I'ma get it. Run through my city, I'm probably the sickest.
What is up, and what is good, YouTube? It is your boys, Finding Down. Back at you again. We in a YouTube video. Now, you've seen by the title, we have Polo G Hall of Fame. We about to get into 3 to 4 tracks on here of probably, in my opinion, just off a random look, the fire, most fire tracks on here. If you missed the last video, it just came out a couple minutes ago. It was Migos Culture 3, so make sure you go check it out. We got into some features featuring Juice WRLD, Pop Smoke, and a regular single. So don't sleep on that. Go check it out. I'll put it up there. You can go check it out. But we about to dive into this. Like, we got 4 tracks to get into. I feel like I said, these is just about to be crazy. Let's go, no wasting no time. First one we get into is No Return. It's with the Kid Laroi and Lil Durk.
You see at the block and serve, watch the walk like Harry Early. Couple gang like what's the word? Pull up skirt, switching lanes like jump the curve. Ain't no limit, I'll fuck with her. Look here, sir, grown man, we come from cribs, it's functional. Got to learn how to play your own hand, don't ever get too comfortable. That's what shit, he can think he hot to the real killers coming home with you. We was in the field, block kick back, we gon' kick it off like punter.
He said, I know young thugs and gunners, like Young Thug and like the artist like this, like Polo G. He said at the beginning of the year he's bringing back Cap a lot, this the disrespectful, you know, the more upbeat, the angry stuff. And I, man, this is crazy. This is just the first one we're getting into. No Return, this is nasty.
Return gang got 5 in me, I ain't never been no one. I can't never go back to the way shit was. Roaches in the crib, my mom drugs. I can't let it go back to the way.
I love the Kid Laroi. He's a really good artist, and I love Polo G and Lil Durk. They're all really lit. To hear them all on a track together, I never thought I would see it. And then to hear, you know, the Kid Laroi with the vocals behind Lil Durk, that's crazy. We got to get some more features with them. Like, this is crazy. Yeah, that one is a 10. I'm gonna give that one a 10. That one was a really good one. I really messed with that one. That's gonna be one I definitely come back to and play like 50 times. We're gonna get into the next one though. Broken Guitars is with Scory. I'm really excited to get into this one because Scory, if you don't know who he is, go listen to him, go check him out. He made like a little rock and roll little song with, like, you know, with a rap element to it earlier this year, about a month or two ago. And he sounds really close to Polo G, and I'm really excited to hear this, but here we go, Broken Guitars.
From handcuffs to rollies, can't get you to owe me. You still wasting my time, I feel that you owe me. I remember high speeds on the jakes, I had a blood fitting on the case. I remember birthdays with no cake, only one to trap and had a long day.
That one was a really short one, only about 2 minutes, 8 seconds, barely above 2 minutes, but I really messed with it. I really like how that one turned out. I'm gonna give it about a 9, 9.5 though. I'm gonna give it 9, 9.5. I like the beat. The guitar was amazing. Really feel like Scory could have went a little harder on his track. I mean, on his verse, But it's cool. Like I said, I still give it a 9 or a 9.5. But finna get into two more. And the next one we're getting into, another one I'm excited for Rod Wave. And it's called Heart of a Giant. Cold in the valley, chills running through our spine just for thinking he won. I remember plans for forever. Guess we won't get what we want. Heart of a giant, walking to the beat of my own drum. No, they ain't hearing me. Stone. Said I love my broken, I ain't try to. But whatever you want, you know I got you. Arguments with my BM, she said a lot to hurt me. Was going numb, but that was back when I was popping perky, grinding hard for these fabrics. Now I feel like part of curfew. Out in them trenches, staying wild, keep a block of 30. No members left for bloody scene. That's how I'm all get dirty. So keep. This man is just flowing right now. Like, this track is really fire. I knew this one had potential because Rod Wave, Pole G, very similar artists when it comes down to rap styles, like what they rap about and what they aim to rap about. So I knew this one, but this one is just, yeah, I didn't expect it for some reason in this way. And this pleasant one, I messed with it though. Forget who got the city, might make copies of my stash sheet. Get up close, knock out his grill, we don't rap beef. Bad chills running through my spine just for thinking he. If he show it, he gonna blow it off of the bands. He be rocking, he be rolling. I thought you was different, but you good just like these other ones. Had me in my feelings once I seen how your true colors show. Try my best to lead the team. Life of a quarterback. Heard the news about DB. I done had a heart attack. Yeah, I knew this one was going to be good. And this one probably might end up being my favorite one on here. I have to listen to the rest of it. But this one, really, I feel like they just complement each other. Like, we would probably need, like, a Rod Wave and Polo G, like, mixtape or album. Just to kind of fully see exactly where that could go. But I got one more I want to get into. This one's called Clueless. Now, I'm going to close this video out. It's with Pop Smoke and Fabio Foreign. R.I.P. Pop Smoke. Let's get it, though. I'm downtown Chicago. I'm Michigan Ave with Polo and we on some woofing. I woke in the sex lift with a bad bitch and we both feeling ruthless. Headshot, headshot, clueless, clueless. They fell in love with the mood. Now see a opera boom. Bow. Oh. Get the money and come with confusion. And try to teach me, nigga, I know what I'm doing. Saw me and started drooling. Money and dip. I don't go to war, I'm fully equipped. Everywhere I go, I'm go with a bitch. Don't say you smoking on my niggas. Cause that be your last split. Hit it with me. Said, don't ever say you smoking on any of my niggas. That's me the last thing you smoke. Like, don't disrespect, like, none of my niggas, pretty much. Like, and I mess with that heavy. Like, Fabio Foreign, I feel like he always been real like that. But just, it's like, came on here different, though. Like, Pop Smoke started it, and then we get some Fabio Foreign. I'm really excited to see how Polo G come on here. He do mad hits, turn my bitch into a bad bitch. You know how to play, I did a show, that's how to stay. I make them bitches go my way. Up in his spot, I look him in his face like you ain't gon' do shit. Closer, headshot, headshot, I just took a jam from the Rock in New York with the gang, and we on some woo shit. And we really outside my cool lit. We too deep, ain't nobody gon' do shit. If it's a problem, my young niggas shoot shit. Taking out like a dead up at Roof Chris. In the field, we took more than a few risks. My Camaro jeans full of blue strips. Make a head to throw up cause my coupe sick. I can't fuck on that hoe cause I'm too rich. Make a head to throw up cause my coupe sick. I can't fuck on that hoe cause I'm too rich. Yeah, so this one I had a feeling was going to be one of the hype ones. I ain't really see this one being slow. I'm like, it's Pop Smoke, 504, and Polo G. I'm giving it a 10. All the way through, fire. I feel like this whole thing's fire. I feel like both of the albums we reacted to and dove into a little bit tonight was going to be really fire. If anybody wants me to give my final thoughts in about a week of what I thought of this after I listened to it, just leave a comment down below. This is all I got for y'all. Have post notifications though, just in case I drop something. That's all I got for y'all tonight. That's why I'm done. I'm out. I'm really ballin' when you see me. I already know that you don't believe me.